In Watford, Nick has been called to rescue a Canada goose with an injured wing.